Well, this weekend, you're invited out to Arni's for a chance to walk away with a full belly, some bragging rights, and $1,000. But first, you're going to have to eat as much pizza as possible. Arni's owner, Brad Cohen, is here to tell us more. Thanks, Brad, for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Always a pleasure to have you. So tell us a little bit about this pizza eating contest coming up this weekend.
So, yeah, it's Sunday afternoon, and we've got a lot of things planned, but it's a one-hour pizza eating contest.
Okay.
And you have an opportunity to win $1,000 for those that that person who takes the big prize, the grand prize.
So. Uh-huh. So you were telling us that it's kind of neat. It's going to be set up outside at the Market Square.
It'll be out in the parking lot at Market Square Shopping Center, and we've got it kind of trying to set it up as much of a festival as possible. We've got a beer garden, we've got a balloon guy coming to entertain the
Fun.
Kids. We've got, hopefully we'll have about 70 contestants and, of course, all their family and friends that'll come and cheer them on. So we give prizes to the best cheering section. We give prizes to the best costume that contestants wear.
Fun.
We've got a band that's going to play. So we're going to kind of turn it into a little bit of a Sunday late afternoon, evening festival of sorts.
So if your stomach can't handle the actual contest part, there's really a little bit of something for everyone out there.
You can come and watch. We enjoy seeing a good crowd in the parking lot to watch this thing. There are people that can't handle seeing it either.
Yeah.
But it's a fun environment, and it's great to see the families and stuff rooting on their brother, their father, we've got sisters and moms in there too. So
fun.
It's a lot
Give
of fun.
Us a little taste of what the contest entails and what year in the years past have looked like. As far as, if you do want to take part in the contest, you have to sit there for an hour.
You got to sit for an hour. Okay. You can't get up. And you start with a large pizza, and then you go to smalls after that.
Okay.
And about 50 to 60% of the people make it past just that large.
Okay.
And then into the smalls. And, in the past, the winner usually takes home... Or in the past, usually the winner eats about six more smalls. Last year we had a phenomenal record. It was busted by a lady from California who ended up eating 13 smalls.
And an additional, the large pizza as well.
Yeah, in addition to the large
and
that they start with.
Quickly, it's $25 to register, correct?
Yep.
3:30 in the afternoon. Registration starts on Sunday.
Yep.
And the $1,000, that's first place prize. And then you're also going to be matching $1,000.
We give a $1,000 match to, this year we're giving it to the Mary T. Klinker Veterans Center.
Okay.
Which helps homeless veterans with counseling services
Wonderful.
And resources.
Wonderful. So a lot going on Sunday, again, at Arni's. We're going to have all of that information online later this morning, WLFI.com. Brad, thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Come